其实等了半年，拍完了以后等了半年，其实非常期待。那前天我们已经看了首映，那昨天还有一些粉丝朋友都有包场去看，那觉得非常的感动。那我知道其实新加坡这几年的电影也真的拍得很棒，然后 Michelle 真的是一个很有才华很 talented 的一个导演，然后从演员变导演都很厉害，对，那也学到蛮多的。那希望以后还有更多这样的机会，那也希望这个是一个好的开始。那如果大家要 support 我们的话，就到电影院去看多几遍好不好？
好，好，那 Jay 来。
好，我这里就用英语了。Because I feel that a lot of people don't really know about Three Peas in a Pod. If you don't know about Three Peas in a Pod, that means that actually you haven't been paying attention to the bus stops, to the train stations and everything. But everyone who doesn't know, Three Peas in a Pod, today this is our road show. Xander, Calvin, we're all here, Miss Michelle and Lee Tung as well. Please go and watch our movie! We love you guys!
OK, 我觉得最重要是不只是现场要去看，你们也要就是放在你们 Instagram 啊 Social Media。
推荐朋友，
推荐朋友也要去看。
Please, yes, please.
So, is there any more words to add on?
Thank you guys for watching it. And those who haven't watched it, don't worry, you won't be disappointed. I mean, it's Michelle's movie.
Wow.
Barbarella, Lulu's movie, you know? So, really want to thank Michelle also for making us, you know, if you watched the movie, you know that our images and all, everything would look so good. You know, we look so good. Some of you don't know how good last, so go and watch, okay?So, thank you.
We did a lot of DI for them. Photoshop.
No!
No money already.
Yeah, so thank you very much for coming here to Roadshow. Tomorrow we have one last Roadshow at Kelvin.
Kelvin at City Square Mall, 3:00.
Thank you. Yeah, so remember to come over for our last day and watch it and let us know how you feel, alright?
Yeah, so tomorrow they'll be signing a post.